When we're coloring our models, they're actually made up of multiple different pieces. To see that, double-click on them on the top right corner where you can see the list of everything you have. So I'll double-click on this crewmate here, and it'll show me the body and the visor. So now I can go in, change the color on each part, or I can drag and drop materials that I want to use.